Da 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 da. Hello guys, and welcome back to part two of Alien Isolation. Hopefully it's not just as much talking now, and a bit more action. But let's get ourselves into it. This place is already a bit creepy. Was there a shadow? Did I see that? Why is the lights?
Warning. Sevastopol stability compromised. Proceed.
Oh. Oh, okay. This time, yeah. And the vent's ready. What's going on? Oh, I'm already scared for my life. Oh my God. Stupid game scaring the hell out of me.
God damn. This'll help.
I'm in Bradley inventory. Okay. Oh. So this is like plane part, you know what I mean? Like, all the luggage comes on the plane. Mm-mm-mm. Here's oh, how friendly you guys are. Anyone? So Langley, if you're looking for our stash, I moved it. You left it right out in the open where anyone could have taken it. Jesus, do you know what I had to do to get it? understand it, you should be able to find it. The code it, so the storeroom is 0340. Code is 034. Oh, what lovely tense music. So this must be the store, right? So it's... Oh, awesome. Oh, okay. We got a medkit. Imagine that gave us. Oh. Where are you guys running from? Where are they going? I don't understand. Why are you leaving me, man? I'm scared. Oh! Ow!
What the hell happened here?
What did happen here? Jesus. Well, Mom.
Marsha Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol, But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now... and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
Collecting blasting. Oh, now we're talking. Firepower. Oh, ethanol.
Ruya Jones, today's update. After numerous demands, Marshal Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol.
I missed this. This is what I missed. Jesus. I'm expecting something scary. Too good to be true in some ways.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
Roll through here. This place is perfectly stable. Where are you running from? Hello? Hello? Oh, these always are creepers. What the hell happened to him? Plasma torch required. Of them we're missing, right? Oh gosh. Jesus! Kim! Please don't do this to me.
That's gotta be the exit up ahead.
Fuck the marshals. Lovely. That's never good when there's a... Oh, hold to hide. Yes. God. Alright. This is getting creepier. And I'm scared of what is ahead. But thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe if you did. Job done.